Hey, I'm Alex with GME Supply, and this is an annular cutter from Hougen. Most cutters come with a standard geometry that's made to cut through a single piece of steel. They cut quickly, they produce a clean hole, and the slug that comes out looks kind of like a top hat with a little lip around the bottom. But if you're cutting through multiple pieces of steel, standard geometry is not for you. What you're looking for is called stack cut geometry. Let's look at the differences. Standard geometry cut from the outside in. You can see how the teeth of this cutter slope as they go inward. On stack cut geometry, the teeth slope outward. They cut from the inside out. This produces a clean slug with no lip. If you used a standard bit on multiple pieces of steel, you'd have to stop between the two pieces and try and fish out the slug or break your tool. Hougen has a complete line of both standard and stack cut geometry bits. Now that you know the difference, you can pick which one you need for your specific job. We have a great video of the Hougen 904 mag drill done by Jim Kaiser of Hougen Manufacturing. You can click right there to see it in action. Then head over to GMESupply.com where we have a full selection of mag drills, cutters, and accessories. Be sure to hit subscribe to get these videos as soon as we post them, and keep up with us on social media by following us at GME Supply on Instagram and Twitter, and hitting the like button on our Facebook page.